when looking at different universities to apply to, the things that you will look at is both their facilities and their faculty. And of all of the places that I applied to and got into, Davis by far had the strongest faculty, and also it had a lot of interdisciplinary research that occurs between people in different subdisciplines. And personally, that's something that really attracts me, is getting to work with people from different parts of math to bring everything together to solve single problems.
I chose UC Davis for graduate school because I did my undergraduate at Davis as well and had a really amazing experience in terms of kind of the overall academic experience, as well as my personal experience and my love for the city of Davis. Some of the advice that I give to graduate students when they're thinking about where to go to school is that 5 years in graduate school is a long time, and I think it's important to find a place where you can thrive both inside the classroom and with your academic experience, as well as outside in your personal life. And Davis is kind of a great place to do that, I think. So it felt like a good fit for me.
Well, I was kind of aiming to get to apply math program that comes with lots of like inter collaboration between different departments. And UC Davis kind of offered that option for me because we have the GGAM program, and like we have a large variety of professors in our program that it seems to me that I can work with anyone I want. For me, it's like if I were ever to study abroad alone by myself, I was kind of hoping that I can study somewhere where people kind of embrace everything. They won't be too judgmental and they won't kind of like exclude me just because I'm an international student.
So as I'm thinking about finishing graduate school and what my next steps in my career might be, I'm kind of deciding between two different paths. And I think I'm very thankful to the UC Davis math department in kind of creating a bright future for me, where I feel like there are a variety of different places where I fit in and could continue my future work as a mathematician and researcher.